have something to drink when you're on holiday, there's always going to be lots of juices and alcohol around. Try and avoid drinking too much juice because it's full of sugar. And also, alcohol is going to slow down your metabolism, so just limit yourself. If you want to stay in shape and keep good results, then make sure that you avoid all the sugar and fruit and stick to one or two glasses of alcohol a day. Enjoy!